can't get away, maybe you can try a little staycation and just enjoy all our area has to offer.
Plenty to do. The Louisville Downtown Partnership wants to make all this happen. It's partnering with several downtown attractions to offer some discounts to Kentucky and Indiana residents. Our Sam Carter is getting the full experience this morning. He's been hopping around, and right now we find him live at Evan Williams Bourbon Experience with more. Hey, Sam.
It's been a morning, Alex. It's been a morning. I'm exhausted, but you know what? We're finishing at the right spot. As you said, the Evan Williams Bourbon Experience, right down on Whiskey Row, across the street from the Kentucky Center for the Performing Arts. If you're going to see Frozen tonight, hop in here before or after if you want to. We have Jeff Crow, who is the Kentucky Program Manager, along with Downtown Louisville Partnership Executive Director Rebecca Flyshaker. Rebecca, how important is something like Evan Williams, really a staple in the downtown area, to what we're trying to do here with this partnership?
Yeah, I would say it's definitely an anchor. It is definitely something that when Evan Williams opened, other things started to come. Development begets other development. And this is one of our gems that we show off all the time because it's just an original, and we want people to come and experience what you're missing in your own hometown downtown if you haven't been here.
Absolutely, and if you haven't been, you are missing. Now, Jeff, we're looking at some stuff here. Jeff, when people come to this bourbon experience, which, by the way, is half off from today through the 11th, if you show your Kentucky, or our friends in Indiana can do this too, your Indiana driver's license or ID. Jeff, you guys are the original distillery.
We are.
Such an incredible thing. Whiskey Row wouldn't be here without you guys, or it would be very different at least.
It would be a lot more boring without us.
Exactly.
We just celebrated our 10th anniversary here on Whiskey Row, and we were the first back on Whiskey Row in over 130 years.
Wow.
So as Rebecca said, our claim to fame is not bringing bourbon to the forefront, but bringing it to life.
Yes.
And that's what we do here.
A lot of people's introduction to bourbon, mine was, is Evan Williams. But you guys are much deeper than White Label, which, by the way, is great. But show me a little bit about what we have in front of us here.
Yeah, so we'll just talk real quickly about a couple of our products.
Yeah.
This is our 1783, which has been on the shelf for a while, but we just upped the proof.
Now that's on 90. My bar at home.
Yep. Yep. So we have our Evan Williams Master Blend. So it's five different Evan Williams existing products all blended into one bottle, which no one had ever done before. Sells really, really well. We do a lot with it. Here's our Evan Williams 12-year-old. It's 101 proof. So it's great product, super smooth to drink.
Don't drop it, it might explode.
Don't drop it. And then the one thing that we're most proud of here is Square 6. So what does Square 6 mean? That is the original plot of land that Evan Williams was on when he started his first distillery. And that is the square of land we're standing on now. So that's where the word Square 6 comes from.
That's such cool branding. And when people come here, this is a beautiful little bar area. This is where a lot of the tastings will happen. You know, it's really important that people rediscover what's in their hometown, right? And Evan Williams is a part of that fabric.
Yeah, well, the good thing about us is you can come here if you have an hour of time. You can learn everything you need to know. We include a lot of history of Louisville, so we're just as proud of where we are as what we make. And so we really bring that to life. We talk about Louisville and the impact that it had on us and the impact that Evan had on Louisville. And then Square 6 is the product we make here in this building. So back in the back, we have a distillery. We make one barrel a day here on property, so it's very up close and personal.
Very cool.
So that is the product that's been made here.
Guys, he just said it best. We got to love the place we live. We got to give back to the place we live. And you can do both from today through the 11th with your Kentucky or Indiana ID. Half off a lot of experiences. DowntownLouisville.org is the website with all the information. There will be links later today on our website, WLKY.com. It's been a great day, an exhausting day. I'm ready for a nap.
He's been bopping all over this morning, but he's shown us so many great places and things to check out.
This is a great thing to know, too, if you're getting ready to take your kids on spring break, summer vacation, or you have friends coming in
town.
Evan Williams Bourbon Experience is the first place I took my mom when she came to experience the land of bourbon.
You gotta do something.
It's fantastic to tour our own city. Sam gave us really good ideas.